It's overstated, in my opinion, how much college is like the only way to go. And it's scary because people are drowning in college debt. I'm Jeremy Landrivan. I'm a software developer, and this is why. I went to college for music, and I was really into audio engineering, performing, but I found myself doing a lot of the booking and planning shows. So I kind of like the analytical side more, and I wanted something different. So at the start of the pandemic, I decided to make a pivot and take some online classes. Then I got into a bootcamp, started doing coding, and I really liked it, and the field is just so open, and that's kind of how I ended up here. It's no secret that tech is booming, and there's so many free resources to getting into this career that there's no excuse other than, you know, just getting the motivation to do it. With bootcamps, you can pay much smaller amount of money than even a community college and be done in 7 months. If you are really motivated to work hard and make your own projects, you can get a job, you can get an internship. Even starting out, I feel like I make more than I really expected to at this point coming out of school. So the sky's the limit here, and I think that it's a great position to be in if you are looking to make more and you can scale a lot over time.